We're going to do the neuromodulator and the PDO threads. Let's go watch it. Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today we're going to do a brow lift. As I always talk about, it includes typically temple filler, neuromodulator to lift, and PDO threads. In this case, we have a nice full temple. We're gonna do the neuromodulator and the PDO threads. Let's go watch it. So this is the zone. Raise your eyebrows and relax. At the temporal crest, she doesn't have any frontalis, which is really nice because we can neuromodulate the upper forehead and not worry about a droop. However, we're looking ahead and we wanna create a little bit of volume, but also collagen, so we never have to use neuromodulator in this zone. So this is a smooth thread I'm using here, and the thread enters. And then one of the things is you don't wanna be too deep, but you wanna avoid the vessels as best possible. Move the skin toward the thread. You can twist a little bit, some people do. You can leave it in if you wanna leave for hemostasis, grab the next one. Or if you wanna get a nice picture, you can also leave it in. I see a couple of vessels here. That's where how I'm picking my zone. And I'll go in between them and go a little bit deeper than that vessel to try and avoid it. You can only do the best you can because it's a little bit of tiger country and there are a lot of vessels in this zone. But the nice part is if you do see a little bit of bleeding, pressure usually stops it. So that's one out. And then the second one, not a drop of blood yet. The threads engage when you pull them, put them in and push them out, they self-engage. So it's a nice little ingenious method to add collagen stimulation above the brow to give it a little bit of lift. If I wanted more volume, then I could add a twist. But today we're using smooth, which is pretty good volume. It's part of the brow lift. Sticking on this, the patient's right side, we add neuromodulator for the downward fibers of the orbicularis oculi. So right at the tail of the brow, and we inject our product here. If you wanted more lift or you really wanted a mid-arch lift, we could also inject the body of orbicularis oculi in this zone. And there's a way to do that with concentrated product that's safe, avoiding the levator palpebral muscle. Okay, so here we're using neuromodulator to lift the tail of the brow. We could lift the mid-brow by injecting the orbicularis here, but we're using lateral injection point for the downward fibers of orbicularis oculi. And with every good brow lift, it's nice to be able to do some threads. Raise your eyebrow up again. Look up, 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 up. So here, and relax. The temporal crest is here and you can palpate it right there. And she fits the anatomical perfection by not having a lot of frontalis lateral to it. We see the vessels. I want some collagen stimulation above the brow. You can put them in the brow and you can also use platelet-rich fibrin in the brow for hair growth and stimulation with or without A-cell. And we're navigating around and injecting that thread, and we'll use a second one above it. You can use, depending on the size you're using, you can use smooth, and I'm going just underneath the vessels that I see, trying to avoid them as much as I can, but you can use smooth or twist or coil threads, and you can leave them for a second for hemostasis. I think we've done a reasonable job there by going underneath those vessels, but if there is some bleeding, we apply pressure, and when you do that, surprisingly, there's not a lot of bruising, but we managed to miss them. So we did a reasonable job, and she won't get a bruise. But every other time they do neuromodulator here, it's really nice to provide a little more lift and collagen stimulation with the threads, because this is the zone that we don't want to have to put neuromodulator, because anything up here will lower, and we never want to lower. We want to lift the tail, but not Spock. So that's a nice combination brow lift using neuromodulator and smooth PDO threads. Let us know how you lift the brow. What's the combination that you like? Of course, you can add high frequency ultrasound, radio frequency, Sculptra collagen stimulators as well. Tell us your formula. pop over to Instagram and join us over there, and subscribe to this channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.